This morning, Metro Police are looking for the suspects who robbed a bank near Shively. It happened Monday at the Chase Bank on 7th Street Road. Investigators say a woman went into the bank and demanded cash. Once she got the money, she left in a car with a man driving. Anyone with any information should call 574-LMPD.